Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, first and foremost, I want to thank you for waking us all up and allowing us to be in the land of the living. Thank and praise you for this beautiful day. I feel compelled to come on here and pray and agree with those, Father God, who have a desire in the name of Jesus Christ to be better, but are struggling to do better. We have been taught to do things a certain way, think a certain way, walk a certain way, and talk a certain way, Father God. But your Bible tells us that we can do all things through you, Lord Jesus. I pray in the name of Jesus for my brother and my sister out there who have a desire to touch the impossible, to experience things that their money can't afford, their credit can't buy them. Allow them to understand the word is God, and you made all things possible. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.